So let's understand what algebra is. Algebra basically means I use number to represent number. Use letter to represent number. Alright, use letter to represent number. And let's learn how to express it in algebra form. Let's try and evaluate the expression. And let's try and learn how to add and subtract. So let's try now. If I say sum, sum means what?
Addition.
Plus. Then h and 2k, sum. Oh, that means h plus 2k. Easy? Very easy. Okay, let's try now. This subtract from this. Darren, what's the answer? 19b minus 7c. Can you mark this wrong? Because it says from. So from should be what? It should be the other way around. 7c minus 19b. So every time I have the from something, then I will want to write this down. If I were you, I will not use correction tape to correction this. I will put it here, remind myself it's wrong, and write the correct answer. This way you will remember longer. Need to put bracket or not? No need. I'll explain when need. Next one. You see? 20z decreased by 7. Very good. 20c minus 7. Okay, I pause the video here. You try the rest. To write down. Whenever I have a 4 number behind, you can actually put at the front. So this is 4 bracket 8a plus 3b. If I write the one behind, this one, is it wrong? No, it's correct. So whichever way you feel comfortable. But the better way is to put the 4 in front. I'll explain why when I have the time. I will have the time when the opportunity comes. Now, can you put down something that is very special? This bracket here actually means multiply. So can you write down? Bracket means you want to multiply. Can you see? Multiply. So bracket means multiply. So I say 4 multiplied by the 8a plus 3b. Last one. Yeah, the time we learn minus by minus is equal to plus is also the bracket. Kai Chi, what is product of this is decreased by 6? Three W times K minus 6. Alright. Now, can you write down, this is actually equal to 3WK minus 6. Now, what's the difference between these two? I saved my pen ink on the multiply. Do you see? So what does it mean? When there's nothing in between them, it actually means what? Time. Can I follow? I repeat again. When there's no sign in between them, it means time. What is 3WK? 3 times W times K. Okay? Last one. Trice of K added to half of M. Let's have... All of you are writing your answers. You are now checking the answer with Shi En. Shi En, where are you? Shi En, what's the answer? 3K plus M over 2. Very good. Can you write down? This is also equals to 3K plus half M. Both way are okay. Both way are okay. I prefer the first one. But if you write this, I want you to see that it's the same. Chachin, what's your question? 6. Put bracket here. Okay, do you need to put bracket here? Yes, you can. But is it needed? Actually, no. Why? Because Bobmers already say, if I have multiply, I will do first. But why on top I need to put bracket? Because I need to add this first before I multiply. See the difference? Okay, good. Now, let's stop the video.